The point of a fetish object is it's not the real thing. Possessive love is typically like that. What we're striving for is we all fear death. Only your attachment mentally to that thing. It's not real. None of this fetish object shit is real. He's posting her nudes. Fetish object. There's illusion and there's reality. You're in one or you're in the other. When we take control of our life and we actually begin living it, the fear of death dissipates. And that's why we cling so hard to fetish objects. That's what Biscuit's about. But yeah, prostitution's legal.
Little tiny little one. Perfect.